Welcome back to the channel everyone, I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. So this is officially the last video of 2020, and for someone like me, where YouTube was just a kind of a storage drive for me, where I would just used to edit some of my memories of my travels and just used to upload it so that I just don't have to share it personally with everyone. I can just send them a link of YouTube. Who would have thought that around 3 years later I would be having my own channel and I would be regularly uploading on YouTube. Even though 2020 has been one of the worst years that the entire world has faced due to this pandemic, but honestly for me, as far as YouTube is considered, it has always been very special to me, because from the place where I just used to upload videos for myself till the place where I started earning from YouTube this year, finally in June my channel got monetized. And for someone who is creating videos and uploading content on YouTube, viewing analytics portion of YouTube every day, watching how many viewers are continuously watching your channel, or who is watching from which area of which age group, and what all countries are being covered in that, and the level of hard work that is involved behind that, and after that what exact results we do get on YouTube, and after all that hustle, when your channel finally gets monetized, it is indeed one of the best moments of my life. And after that even my channel got the official artist badge, an official recognition from YouTube. And since then, this particular year, after traveling from the Rajasthan travel, I started continuously regularly uploading content on YouTube, where even at a point I was out of ideas and I was out of I was actually in a situation where I was not even aware of what I should actually upload on YouTube. So it is day 6 of quarantine now, and so it is day 8 of quarantine now. Quarantine, I have not vlogged for 2 whole weeks, and I literally have to make this list of everything which I have been watching since then. That was the clip from last night's Diaz, and that is all for this quarantine vlog. I almost completed around 7 series, 108 episodes, and roughly 2 movies. So it is almost a month now that we are stuck into our homes due to the COVID-19 spread, and we are totally under the lockdown. So we are still into lockdown now, and so I thought of utilizing this time by doing something productive. But I kept experimenting a lot of things, out of which some worked, some did not. I started with the quarantine vlog, where I just thought of, because any which ways I was in home and there was literally nothing to do. I had lost my job, and because of that I was obviously going to binge watch everything, all the shows. So I just thought of making a kind of a quarantine vlog where I would just tell you what exactly I'm watching, and that actually gave me an idea to make an actual review of shows, because any which ways I am a TV addict. I watch all types of shows, and then I started uploading TV show reviews, and I started uploading movie reviews, which were some of the trending content. After that, even I thought of continuing my travel talk series, and even that was a kind of a good experience. I managed to upload a few travel talk videos during this pandemic, where we can't travel, but at least I can create content about travel right here by sitting at home and just by talking, just by looking into camera and talking about travel. And after that, even I started about some digital art content this year, and it definitely worked really well. The first video itself crossed 1000 views, and then I started exploring more things about digital art, where I created some doodles, I created some TV shows and TV shows best moments, or I even recently started making some TV show quotes, wherein just picking one character and his best lines and portraying them in a digital format. And not to forget, I definitely tried vlogging 2 to 3 times. When I even tried to make some food, I ordered from Big Basket, tried to make chicken nuggets, and even after that I tried some short vlogging in home as well. I have actually submitted a life in
a day project to YouTube, but I obviously couldn't put that on the channel because it kind of is going to feature some of the pics from the entire world, which would be releasing next month in 2021. So let's hope if I got lucky and if my content would be selected in that worldwide project. And after that came the YouTube Shorts, which definitely kind of worked in my favor because I wasn't really having that much time because of the new job. And I definitely tried shooting as well as managing work side by side. But at that same time, YouTube Shorts was something which, you know, was hardly 1 minute videos and it could reach more audience. And it was less content which I could create in a very short period of time. So I started uploading YouTube Shorts song covers about YouTube Shorts, and they were also very great. And because the best part about that was I just had to shoot the best part of the video, which I can actually sing, because I definitely don't sing that much well. But in order for my channel to keep going, because obviously there was no too much travel content to put on the channel at that time, so I had to keep continued putting some song covers. And thank you to you all as well for what I can say, trying to manage and trying to keep continue listening to those songs even though they weren't that much good. But after that, I started even uploading these travel shorts, which I am actually enjoying editing them, because what I thought was, you know, every particular city has its own connection with a particular Bollywood song or a Bollywood movie. So the three to four videos are already out yet. And last but not the least, when 2020 was ending, I definitely traveled outside Mumbai, taking all the risk and having some amazing time with my friends. And you don't have to think of a place which is as fancy as Goa. I always wanted to beach camp and right under the stars, and well, the beach would be right beside us. And I finally did that in Revdanda Beach, and that was the last travel vlog on the channel in 2020. So definitely for me, it has been one of the biggest achievements with respect to YouTube. And thank you to everyone who has been watching these content and supporting me in this journey. Thank you so much for watching until here. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed it yet, and we can definitely hope that 2021 will bring us more hope and more joy worldwide.